You already know who it is. I don't need to explain. Okay, today, season 4 is finally here. And you already know this video was coming, bro. Lore's new move, Dragon Lance. So, in this video today, we're going to be talking about what is Lore's new move. How do I use Lore's new move? Is it safe? Is it punishable? Is it sidesteppable? Can I use it, you know, while applying pressure? What is this move? This move right here. So, first of all, let's talk about what is this move. Dragon Lance. Right there. It's a mid. But the thing is, I love is it ducks. You know, you can evade highs, bro. You can evade highs while doing this. You know, my first impressions of this when I saw this, I'm like, bro, this... You can, you know, you can duck and launch this. 100% guaranteed you can duck and launch this. Off the trailer, that's what my opinion was. Then when I saw this was a mid... When I saw this move right here was a mid, nah, there was no turning back, bro. So, I'm going to prove it's a mid right now, just demonstrate real quick. So, I've set Lore to do, you know, Dragon Lance right now, and I'm going to, you know, duck this to prove it's a mid. Boom. Right there. So, as you can see, right there, it's a mid, bro. And it looks like a high, so this is going to catch a lot of people off guard who aren't used to seeing the move. You know, and it will take a while for people to start adapting to this move because people won't be used to it straight away. That's with all the new moves, obviously. But this one right here, you're just not going to expect that. You're going to duck and think it's a high, right? You know what I mean? Like, it's... I like that a lot, bro. And that, you know, when I saw that, I'm like, thank you. It's not utterly trash. Plus, it's minus 13. So, the only option you can punish with Lore is down forward 4. Right there, down 4-4 is the only option you can punish with. And I've tried all the other options, 1-1-2 and all that, but because of how he gets up, and, you know, the move, how he gets up, bro, 1-1-2 and all that won't hit because he's already in crouch. Do you know what I'm saying? All that won't hit. Only option that punishes with Lore is down forward 4. And obviously, if the opponent whiffs, you can obviously 3+4-4 with Lore. But we all know Lore's 3+4-4 is the best whiff punisher in the game, so... Other characters like Kazuya, Jin, and all that are going to have to electric. This is not going to be as easy for them. But, like I'm saying, bro, this move right here, I'm a lot happier with it than I thought I was going to be. Do you know what I'm saying? So, like we've explained, this move right here, then. It's minus 13 on block. So, you can punish it with down 4-4. You can... You know, this move is a mid, so it's not a high, so you can't duck and launch. Made me happy. But... You can sidestep this move left and right, both ways. So, in that sense, it's not bad, but you know what I mean? You can't down 4-2 launch this, which I will show right now. But I'm going to first show that you can sidestep this. So, as you can see there, you can sidestep both ways quite consistently. You know what I mean? Like, it's not going to be hard to sidestep. So you're not going to be wanting to chuck this move out stupidly. You know, you're going to have to use this with a structure, you know. This is why I'm going to show you guys how to apply pressure with it a bit later on in this video. And I don't want to make this video too long because I want to get all my points across. You know, I want you guys to listen and really understand what this move is and how you can use it. So this video ain't going to be like 20 minutes. You know what I mean? I'm going to keep it short for you and simple and you understand it. So... Like I was saying, you can sidestep this left and right, but you cannot down forward to this once you've done a sidestep. You won't get a launch because of how the move recovers and you know how the animation is. I will show right now. So as you can see right there, because of how he recovers, he's already in crouch. You can't get a launch off the down forward two. Which when I saw that, I'm like. You know, that's good in a sense, you know what I'm saying? Because people can't just abuse sidesteps and launches like that. But what you can do is sidestep 3+4-4. And yeah, it's still a lot of damage, obviously, but you know what I mean? It's not as bad as down 4-2, which you can obviously get more damage. But I will show right now that you can sidestep 3+4. So, as you can see right there, I've just demonstrated that you can sidestep and 3+4-4 punish this. So, in a sense, just don't chuck the move out too much, bro. Don't be just dashing it out. you know, have a structure to it, like I say, which I will get into. But apart from that, this move, I like it, man. In my opinion right now, you know, I didn't give the move too much love when it first came out, when I first saw that. But now, I like this move a lot, bro. This move is going to be a move I will use a lot, bro, compared to when I used the you know, Law's other move. Forward, forward, 3-4, whatever that move is. Like, I forgot that move. I saw it. Body says, and I don't really like it. But this move right here, Dragon Lance, is going to be such an effective tool and come in such clutch moments. Like, I can already see it, bro. I can already see that. So now, guys, I've explained what this move is. Is it punishable? Is it safe? Can you sidestep it? Can you launch it? I've done all that now. Now I want to get into, how am I going to apply pressure with this? How am I going to structure this into my gameplay to make it an effective tool? And let's talk about this. Let's talk about this. You know, I want to keep it simple, not too complicated, but I will go into a bit of depth. You know, I'll go in a bit of depth. So, first of all, let's just say you can use this move normally. You can just go into your opponent's face, do what you're doing, Dragon Lance. This is how most people, you know, are going to use it. You know, but they will also use it as a mix-up tool. This is what I'll get into as well. Well, you can't just use it normally for a while because people aren't going to know straight away, like 100%, that they can sidestep this, that it's a mid and all that. Some people just go straight into the game, straight into rank. So you can use that. But once you start to get to the point where people start to understand this move, they start to realize they can sidestep it, and you know all that is minus 13, they're going to start... Put it this way, you're not going to be able to just dash it out randomly at this point. You know what I'm saying? You're going to have a structure to it and have a pattern. But not a flowchart. You don't want to be flowcharting the same crap, the same move over and over again. You know what I'm saying? Like forward 1+2, into Dragon Lance, down back to into Dragon Lance, and you know, flowchart. You don't want to do that. So let's talk about this. Let's slow it down. So you can use this in many different ways for pressure. You can, you know, you can do your simple pressure, you know, your forward 1+2s, your back 4s, and your down back 3s into Dragon Lance, which I will show right now. So I'm just going to slow it down. I'm going to do slow first. You can do things like forward 1+2. Forward 1+2. Dragon Lance. You know what I'm saying? Things like that. Or you can do down by 3. Forward 1+2. Dragon Lance. Down by 3. Down by 3. Dragon Lance. Do you know what I'm saying? Just little things like this. Use your tools, man. Use your tools. Put them together. Because this move right here, you're going to want to use this in your pressure, bro. You're going to want to. Well, for me, I know I am, but hopefully for you guys, I get the point across that this is going to be a really good move to apply in your pressure. And you know, you can do things like back 4, Dragon Lance. Forward 1+2, back 4, down back 3, down back 3, Dragon Lance. You get the point, bro. I'm not going to keep doing all that, you know. You get the point how this is going to be used in your pressure game. This will be used. That if you don't use this, you don't use this move, you're really losing out, bro, because this move is super good. It's actually really good. Better than a 4. But yeah. They're the basics on how you can apply pressure with this move. You know what I'm saying? You can even like go into things like you're going to slide. Dragon Lance. You know what I'm saying? Like yeah, this move good. I like this move. But also you can use this move in your DSS pressure. You know me, obviously. I utilize my DSS pressure. You know, I love my DSS pressure. I excel in that. So I'll be doing things like 4-3, 4-2, Dragon Lance. Like, look how quick that is, bro. Look, let me just run that back, bro. Like, how quick that is. You know, once you've done this here, and then you do Dragon Lance, do you know how many people will duck in this move, bro? Do you know how many people will actually duck? Because this looks like a hide. And the fact it's a mid, even messes with my head. I'll be ducking, bro. Like, even when I know, I'll be ducking. Like, yeah, this move, man. Very strong. But obviously, that's its flaws, like every move in the game. But yeah, like I was saying, bro, you can use this in your DSS pressure. You know, you can do things even from while standing 4. You know what I'm saying? Like this. There's so many ways you can use this move to apply pressure, bro. It's actually ridiculous. Do you know what I'm saying? And you know, you have to remember, though, it is minus 13 on block. But on hit, it is, well, obviously plus 52. But you don't need to worry about that. But yeah, bro, like this move right here, super good, man. And you know, you can apply pressure in so many different ways. I just really don't need to explain. You know, you can When it gets to it, man, you're explaining this. There's not much depth you can go into because you can clearly see how you can use this move and how you're going to want to use this move in your pressure and, you know, in your sequences and what you're doing within the game. You know what I'm saying? And I'll probably be using it a lot, like things like 4-1 plus 2, 4-3, 4-2, Dragon Lance, you know, things like that, bro. Bro, this move, man. I'm sorry, this move, man. Like, if you're not going to use this in your pressure, man, you're missing out. That's all I'm going to say to you guys. You're missing out. So use this, bro. Use this. Like, there's not much depth I can go into. You know what I'm saying? I'll give you just some little things right there. You can use this how you want to use this, man. But I'm not going to just sit here and blab on for 15 hours. Because I would. I would. You know what I'm saying? Like, I will do that. So use this move how you want. This move's super good. Honestly, way better than this other move Law got right here, bro. Way better. Way better. But yeah, I'm just going to keep it simple like that. That's how I'm going to go into hella depth, but there's no need to. There's no need to. And I'm going to keep that short. I think that's going to be around about it, you know. But I want to say first, before you guys click off the video, remember this move can be parried by Jin, Law, Leroy, all that. I'll demonstrate it. So as you can see, it can be parried by Law, and I will show you now Jin and Leroy real quick. So yeah, guys, as you can see, I just wanted to demonstrate that, you know, characters can parry this move and, you know, punish this. You know, Jin gets a full-on launch, you know what I'm saying? Law gets his, you know, his transition after the parry, and Leroy does it, obviously, his thing. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it, man. I hope I explained this well. You know what I'm saying? I hope this video helps. I hope I kept it quite basic. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to go way too in-depth so people actually don't even know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Because I'd be doing that sometimes. I'd be rambling, and I don't be sure to know. But I kept this video nice and simple. We know what Law's new move is. We know how to use it. We know if it's punishable. We know if it's safe. We know if we can sidestep launch this. We know now. You know what I'm saying? I hope I did a good job. If I did, you know, if I did, please let me know. Or if I missed anything, let me know, man. This move came out today. Do you know what I'm saying? I learned all this today. You know what I'm saying? If I missed anything, let me know in the comments down below. You already know the drill. But yeah, guys, if this video did help at all, you know, if it helped out, please don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next video. Peace.